Here's a question you're gonna enjoy. Now let's pretend for the moment that you're the editor of Playgirl magazine. What man would you pick for the next month's nude centerfold? Let's pretend for the moment that you are the editor of Playgirl magazine. What man would you pick for the next month's nude centerfold? Think about that, ladies, but not too hard, and we'll be back in just a moment. Okay.
You mean any man?
Yeah.
No.
What man is Julie going to pick?
What man would Julie pick for the centerfold
of Playgirl if she were the editor magazine. Of the magazine?
Yes. Well, that's another easy question for me.
It is?
Yes, because Julie thinks Robert Redford is just about the most attractive male in the last century.
Oh, really?
Yes.
I don't think he's so hot.
What was that?
Bobby, was that before or after she met me?
Dick said, was that before or after she met me?
It was during the time she met me.
Okay, Robert Redford it is, huh?
Yes.
Okay, let's bring her on. All right, Julie, you're the editor, Playgirl. Got to pick next month's nude centerfold. Who's it going to be?
No contest.
Who is it?
Robert Redford.
That's what it says. You're right. You got it. Not Redford. You got the share of the $150. And we'll be back.
Oh.
Thank you, dear. Okay, Bill, what's Rona going to say?
Well, I know she loves Redford's teeth. She might be gracious and say me.
Redford.
But she's going to...
Now, wait a minute.
She's going to say, I think, Redford.
You think so? Really?
Yeah, Robert Redford. And I don't blame her if I were she, I guess.
Okay, if that's the way you want to be about it.
Sorry, Bert.
You say Redford, let's bring on Rona. All right, Rona, who's it going to be in the centerfold next month?
Since I don't like sharing my husband with the world, I don't want him to be it. But I would like Robert Redford.
That's what he said, and you're absolutely right.
Ah. He did. Oh, honey, I always thought maybe you were going to say Henry Kissinger.
No, he said Redford, and you were right. You have a share of the pot, Rona. Thank you.
I hope his smile is as good as the rest of him. I mean, as for the rest of him,
yes,
as good as his
smile. We understood what you said. We wonder how you know that, is what we want to know.
I'm trying to find out.
Yes, okay, thanks, Rona. Okay, Dick, who would Barbara pick?
You had to ask me. I don't know, Bert. You know, there is no screens. Oh, forget it. She's seen you in a bathing suit and she went, hee hee. No. No, really, I don't know. There is no male star that really turns her on that way, you know.
Hey, does anybody have a bicycle pump?
Anyway, I know it wouldn't be me, and I...
Me too.
I have no idea who it would be. You know what I'm going to say?
What?
I'm going to say something outrageously crazy because I don't know who it would be anyway. I think if she really had a druthers, it might be somebody funny. I'm going to say Nixon.
That's funny.
Really, because there is no movie star, and so she might as well see Nixon and go... The big cheese, huh?
You're going to say Nixon, huh?
That's what I'm going to say, folks.
What I want to see is her face when she finds out what you said. Let's bring her on. Barbara, who's your choice now? You're the editor of Playgirl. Who's it going to be next month?
I swear, I cannot think of one person that I would like to see, so I'm just going to have to make up somebody. How about President Nixon?
And Ronan and Bill and Barb and Dick are tied with $175 apiece, and we'll come back with more Tattletales after this message. That's incredible.